What have we here? My boy disobeys me. I've fed and clothed him since the age of 5 and my boy disobeys me.
I want to stay here, John.
Tom, don't be stupid.
I want to stay here. I've seen the most amazing things like her. It's like another...
It's a dream world, you ferret! You've been spiked.
This is no ordinary opium den, Mr. Cotton.
Deeds laid bare, all your sins punished. I can offer you an escape.
Where's Tom? Done him up.
We went fishing from this beam. He fell. They were all cornered with this puff. Right, stink. This place, the air was full of it.
Place?
What place? What the hell was you doing in Limehouse? It's a bloody slum!
Pinched by a Chinaman, boss. My lord.
What are you getting him back, boss?
Right, have you got the rings?
Yep. One for your finger, one for your nose.
Yeah. Will ye serve?
Oh, will serve.
Yeah, beer anyone? Yeah, refreshments, yeah. Okay, here we go, cheers there. Anyway, I bet you can still stay in the way. Hey boys, yeah. Rock and roll!
He's got to go.
I can't believe he's still like that. This is the reason I went into loft insulation.
I'm sorry, I don't know your name.
Jane.
Jane is going to read the preamble.
Always knows a place. She's got style, she's got grace. She's a lady.
My kind of woman.
Single eye, yeah?
Maybe, maybe not. It's your call, baby cakes. I've time to kill.
We had a collection. It's not very much, but...
Thank you.
How is she?
Game. Thanks, Tommy.
Told you. I'm a registered moneylender.
In euros?
Yeah.
What is this? A police inquiry?
Piss off.
All right, that's it. Leave it! Leave it!
Does that feel better, big brother? Let me tell you this. Anytime she wants to leave, she can just walk out. But she don't, does she? So keep your face out of it. Or do you want some more?
I can
Confessed to him unchristian things happened on that boat that never should have. Improper things.
Resulting in murder?
No, sir, not that.
Do you know how many people want me dead, Mrs. Green?
Is that including me, Ricky?
They all protest their innocence. Mr. Towns commended his soul to the law.
Bring Mr. Towns to me! Walter Towns! In consideration of your recent religious behavior and reformation of a sinful way of life, the State Secretary, on my own advice, has seen fit to grant you a reprieve.
Reprieve, sir?
Your sentence is commuted to transportation for life.
What about the others, sir?
They must suffer the fate.